Hey guys, Warlock Power here. Gonna do a 5.3 Warlock PvP tank guide for you guys. Yeah, I said it. PvP tank guide. What we'll be talking about is what you should be gemming for, reforging for, what glyphs you should be using, what talents you should be specing for, what's the best pet to be using, and just a disclaimer for this. This isn't gonna be a spec, a build that'll get you high rated in anything or have a good RBG rating or any of that. It's just mostly to have fun with and hope you guys enjoy. So I'm gonna talk about the stat priority first. For all three Warlock specs right now, including this tanking spec, it goes mastery, then crit, and then haste comes dead last. But unfortunately with this tanking spec, mastery doesn't scale very well. As you can see, I'm gemmed full mastery, and this glyph starts you off with a 20% base physical damage reduction and 15% spell damage reduction, but with all this mastery, it's only giving me 2%, so I would suggest gemming for intellect and stamina. Although I don't think the increase would be that important, so I'd say stay full mastery if you don't plan on staying the spec very long, as it'll really drain you of your money quite fast. That's why I did spec full mastery for, because I tend to change specs a lot, so that's that. Your glyphs with this spec don't really change much from what they would be with demonology already. You'll have your usual hellstone, and then glyph of inswarm, glyph of falling meteor, which is really nice because you'll be leaping a lot and getting away from melee and such. And then finally, the glyph to actually have the spec happen is demon hunting. So next up are your talent choices, and you'll want to be specing for Dark Regeneration, Shadow Fury, Sacrificial Pact, because it can't be beat. Dark Bargain and Soul Link, this don't compare. For this tier, you can either go Blood Horde to really piss off melee, which I love to do, or you could be using Burning Rush for, say you want to carry the flag in Warzone Gulch or Twin Peaks or the new one, what's it called? Deepwind Gorge. And then the next one, you'll be wanting to go Grimoire Sacrifice so you can get your Voidwalker's Bulwark Shield where it increases your health by 30%. And after that, you'll want Kill Jaden's Cunning. You just can't really beat that. You'll mainly be using this for your filler spell, which will be Drain Life, and it's just a nice one to have. Some final tips, guys, about playing this spec is to use all your HP increasing abilities at the same time, and then pop Sacrificial Pact to get the largest bubble that you can. Also, with Fury Ward, when casting it, do not recast it until the duration of the first one has run out, as this spell does not stack. So, besides that, always keeping Demonic Slash on 2 or 3 less charges, don't let it just sit at 3 charges. And besides that, I think that's it, guys. I'm going to be having some BG footage after this, so I hope you enjoy. I'm out of here.